What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of your Disney Plus account on all devices. Maybe you gave a friend the password to your Disney Plus account. Maybe you're concerned that someone stole your login credentials and is using your Disney Plus account without your permission. Or maybe your kids are now older and you want them to stop using your Disney Plus account and get their own. No matter the reason, Disney makes it easy to sign out of your Disney Plus account on all devices where it's logged in, kicking everyone off of your account and forcing them to log back in again. A quick note that if your intent is to kick people off of your Disney Plus account, you should change your account password before you log out of all devices. Now let's walk through the steps to log out of your Disney Plus account everywhere your account is logged into. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.disneyplus.com, and then sign in to your Disney Plus account. You'll land on your Disney Plus home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Account in that menu. You'll land on your Disney Plus account screen. Step 3. Find the Account Details section, and then click Logout of All Devices in this section. The Logout of All Devices screen is shown. Step 4. Enter your password in this section and then click Logout. You'll be logged out of Disney Plus on all devices where your account is currently logged in. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.